Have you been able to contact Deep Space Nine?
I am being patched through right now, sir.
On screen.
Quark, I see you remember me.
How could I forget the only man ever to win triple down Dabo at one of my tables?
And how could I forget that you didn't have enough latinum to cover my winnings?
I thought I explained that my brother misplaced the key to the safe. Besides, those vouchers I gave you were every bit as good as latinum.
You can spend latinum almost anywhere. Those vouchers are only good at your bar.
Is that what this is about? You're on your way and you're calling to reserve a holosuite program?
Actually, I was hoping you could help me with something else.
What would that be?
I'm looking for some Klingon friends of mine. The Duras sisters, Lorsa and Bator.
Yes, Lorsa and Bator. Big talk, small tips.
Do you know where I can find them?
Well, I did hear a rumor, actually.
What kind of rumor?
Oh, I don't know. I'm sure it was told me in confidence.
And how much would your confidence cost?
How many vouchers do you have again?
I have enough for 12 bars of latinum. I'd be glad to return them.
I believe the rumor was that the sisters were trying to buy some secondhand mining equipment.
What for?
They learned of a magnesite deposit on the Kala system. It belongs to the Packers, but those fools don't even know it's there. Your friends trying to get at it.
All right. I'll send those vouchers to you.
Oh, don't bother. I've ordered them while we've been talking.
So long, Quark.